Hi, and welcome to the fourth episode of MBA Mantras. In this episode, we will talk about the tips regarding the next big exam, that is XAT, which is to be conducted on the 5th of January 2020. The last date to register for XAT is 10th of December 2019, which brings us to our first tip, take the exam. There is a big misconception about XAT being a very difficult test, which is why many people are hesitant to attempt it. But it is a widely accepted test among B schools and opens up a lot of options. So, irrespective of whether you have given CAT or not, do attempt XAT. It is like any other exam. Just practice well and you'll nail it. XAT gives you the option to switch between sections. So, understand which sequence works the best for you by giving as many past papers as possible.
Decision making is an important section in XAT that is not found in other exams. You need a logical mind to get through the section. It's a total game changer, and honest and ethical answers will help you go a long way. In XAT, because of negative marking, after 8 unattempted questions, it is important to strategically choose which questions you'll attempt, because random guesses can do more harm than unanswered ones. Verbal ability has a lot of questions related to verbal logic, essays and poetry. So it's really important that you read a lot of books and comprehension to get marks in this section. If you have managed to gauge your attention till now, we would like to give you an extra tip, that is, go to the official XAT website and check out the videos by previous year's XAT topic. And we all hope you do well.